I know things have been tough lately.
Yes. I miss you. Sunny and Kay do too. You're never really here.
Not this again. I told you I need to work. It took me ages to get to this position. I don't want to lose it. Kay is 20 now. She can take care of herself, and Sunny has you. Look, I'm exhausted. Let's talk about this later, okay?
Okay, fine. It's a beautiful day. Let's not ruin it.
Deal.
And this place is great, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
I need to show you something.
What is it?
Let's just say we're going on a boat trip. You see that house over there?
Yes.
Do you like it?
It's a nice house.
Oh, well, it's ours now.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
Relax in the garden. You can even work from home.
It's just this is all so sudden.
Let's go inside. You'll love it.
Okay.
We're going to be so happy here. I promise.
Ago we bought that house. So my family home was just a rescue measure. It was a lie from the very beginning.
I don't want to talk. Why don't you get that?
Our family is falling apart because you won't talk. What we need to do is listen to each other and help each other. It's not that hard.
No! Tried that for long enough!
Kay, wake up! Wake up! Let's play!
What is going on? Mama, Papa?
Why don't you want to talk?
You do enough talking for both of us! All I want is some peace! But you're always moaning, whining, and disrespecting me!
Leave
me alone! Ronald, come on!
If you hide away on your own, nothing will get better.
Actually, I was fine on my own before you forced this whole thing onto me.
What whole thing?
They are talking right now. Why isn't this working? Why are you both still screaming?
Talking about kids all the time.
You people say a lot of things when they're falling in love.
I can't believe you.
Please, stop. Stop fighting. They listen to each other, helped each other. Why isn't it enough? Why can't you make it work?
About wanting kids?
No! I might have wanted them eventually, but you wouldn't wait.
I thought it would help.
How?
You were drifting away. I thought if we had a little one, it
would be better for you?
No. For us. I tried everything to make you happy. We can still fix this.
Vivienne, no, we can't. You know we tried everything. coming already.
How could we ever raise children here? What was I thinking? In a loveless home.
No, stop. I always loved you. All of you. I still do. I don't want our kids to go through this anymore. That's where sometimes you have to let go. I don't know. So you're able to move forward and heal. Kay!
Oh no, Kay! Kay! Princess!
Mama? Papa? No!
Huh?
They turned into humans too. So they did the right thing. I'm so happy for them. But I'm still a monster. I don't understand you. What more do I have to do? I never thought I'd make it this far. Sunny, my parents, so much suffering. My poor parents. I'm so glad they're okay. They look relieved. Now, happy even. That monster was partly right. But how are you supposed to know when to stop helping and start letting go? I know Mama and Papa love each other. I don't understand how you can love someone so much and still say goodbye. Speaking of goodbyes, I haven't seen a girl in a while. It's so strange. I miss her even though I don't know who she is. It's getting cold.